Hey, yeah, hey, it's me, Demirna, and I'm back with another video, finally. Sorry it's dark. We outside. I'm just not getting home, but I wanted to go and start this video. I'm gonna carry this sleeping baby in the house because I gave him a bath and all that before I had left to go drop the other little baby off. And I'm gonna carry him in the house. And yeah, then I'm gonna get it started. Okay, y'all. I'm back. I put baby in the bed, but sorry I look a mess. Oh well, whatever. It's the usual. Well, not the usual. Like, I be cute when I feel like being cute, but y'all know what I mean. They're not time, baby. But anyways, so I'm finna straighten up a little bit before I take my shower. So let me show y'all how it look now. This the living room. Need to be straightened up a little bit. Ain't too much. Just gotta get the food up and all that. Then the what's it called? The dining room. I just gotta do that, deal with that trash in his book bag. The dining table fine. And then nothing wrong with the kitchen. The dishes already did. Thank God. Then look at this baby room, y'all. Literally, toys every freaking where. So I'm gonna put this on. Then I'm taking a shower. And I'm gonna go to bed because I gotta be to work at 6:30. And Kyson has to go to my grandma's house in the morning, and she's gonna take him to school for me. So this little vlog is gonna be like a 6:30 a.m. get ready with us. Yeah. You can call it that. Don't y'all hate when people come to your house and then stuff don't be where it's supposed to be at after they leave? But I ain't gonna say nothing. I'ma just hush. Anyways, yeah, let me get this straightened up. Straightening up. I'll be back. Okay, I saw the living room straight on thing over there. His costume jacket that he wear in the morning, my jacket, and then my work shoes. I'm out of breath. Let me get this little toy. Oh, and then y'all, this ain't junk. This all my work pens. Well, another toy. And another toy. All my work pens and candy. Because I lose them if I don't leave them on the table. And then that's my boyfriend thing. But yeah. Anyways, and then over here, he just need to take the trash out. He just need to take the trash out. But let me show you our costume on. Oh, and my props right there. But look at the costume on. A complete difference. Nah, he got too many toys and stuff, so that's why you see a bunch of stuff. Sorry if y'all can hear his humidifier. I can't find a remote to his bed, so the top light ain't on tonight. He just gotta sleep with no light in on his lamp. I'm gonna leave his lamp on. Come on, baby, don't like the dark yet. But yeah, so his room clean. I'm finna take my shower. I'm gonna take my shower and I'll come back to y'all in a minute. I'm gonna leave his TV light on, not his, no, because that lamp kind of bright. Let me see. Yeah. So, good night to the bob. Let me get my baby a sugars. A sugars. Ah. He be mad. He be saying, don't give me no sugars. Let's pull his door up. His room clean. Now I'm gonna worry about that. Living room clean, I'm gonna worry about that. Nah. I'm just gonna get this water going for myself. I'm gonna take a shower. And, oh, this phone blinding me. I'm finna put on my pajamas. Yeah, so see y'all in a minute. Okay, y'all, so I'm out the shower and I'm gonna get in the bed and go to sleep. I gotta get up at 5 and it's currently 11:42. But, cause I gotta get the baby ready, get myself ready, drop him off to my grandma and then be to my job by 6:30. And it's a little drive to get there, so. Anyways, yeah, see y'all in the morning. when I stand them up. But it got candy cane attire today. And he's cool, so one thing I can think of is put on that white shirt under that red shirt. Because I didn't notice to it. Due to make him look like no candy cane. But oh, I'm sleepy. But anyways, I gotta do this. Keep my shirt on and my shoes. Buy him some socks. I wonder if this same sock is in there. Maybe I should have brought it in here. Let me open the socks. I gotta get a retwist. I'm not talking about my head. I get one. I just don't want to rush it. And end up probably making my hair fall off from cutting it, getting it ready. You feel me? At this point, it should be just by some socks, cuz why can't I find a match to a sock? Shoot. I'll be back when I put on my shirt and his shoes. Dude has an attitude and he's half asleep. But I'm about to carry on. My voice keep doing it. Sounds a little raspy. But I'm going to carry him to the car. Sleep. supposed to go if I have to change my schedule because nobody's not gonna keep on trying to figure out who get guys in school for me anymore. Nope. Okay, come on to the board. Go to the door. Go to the living room. Well, I'm gonna go pick you up and try to find something. Did I not bring my purse? No, I ain't bring it this time. Okay, keys, dressed, bag, you dressed, the other shoe in the car. All right, let's go to the car, guys. All right, let me go over my key. Only thing I know is the dog did not be able to. So I ain't be trying to chase no dog. I mean, run for no dog. All right. That is aggravating. Door. Me out. They literally want you to sleep. So we're currently leaving from the house. About to go. Y'all see, it's so dark out here. But we're about to head to work with my house. So I can go to my. He mad about the jacket, but anyways, we go wear it because it's cold and it's called taking forever to warm up. So I'm not worried about it. Okay, y'all. So I just took baby in the house with my grandma and granddaddy. My granddaddy can go to work. My granddaddy can go to work just like me. And my grandma, if y'all don't know, she's retired finally, but she still got a little job that she do just to get out of the house. Yeah. these two legs. And it's cold. Go to school yesterday. So guess what? You got mad because I couldn't come. You'll be alright. If people have stuff that come up. Real life situations. Oh, and then she definitely couldn't be mad anyway because I just told her before she even swooped me full time. I told her that I cannot do 6:30 in the morning, 6:30 a.m. on the weekdays. I said weekends. Weekdays, I gotta be 11 to 7:30. Or either 3 to 7:30 because of the simple fact that somebody got to get my child to school. And I don't want to keep on having to worry my grandma. Like, come on now. I hate jobs that say, like, our child come last and job come first. Because basically, I'm going to put my child first over anything. Yeah, I'm tired. I got it at 6:15. Because I said, I'm going to have time coming. And it's like my gospel music to get me to be okay. These on me,
Now I'm on my second card.
Yeah, now I got a chocolate card. I'm gonna go ahead and my cover because on fourth floor. Oh, my skin. On fourth floor, pick up all the soil because there's a bunch of trays in there. They're gonna fit on my car. So I'm gonna do it for her. Because I ain't got nothing else to do right now. Then I'm going back and roll some silver. Look at this. Trays over there, trays over there, trays behind me, trays on that trash can. That just was a little bit of her car. So this, the whole flow. Yeah. Everybody's gonna try to say, well, we were short last night. We were short last night. Yeah, okay.
Y'all
know I'm about to go pick up Posey because I picked up on the air left at the recording. But I picked up. And. Pick up. I'm on break. And I repeat on my flow, then I gotta go back and roll some cereal, load the food, get back in line again.
People really just come to come all the way over here, up the stairs, all the way down a long time hall to bring two bottle waters. Y'all could've waited too much time to get there, but you know what, I ain't gonna play. There could've been every bad knee.
Clutch time! Two on top, cause I feel like struggling at the bottom because ain't no roll down here. Been able to drop off the lunch to folk eating. Hopefully they don't get no car fix because they aggravate me. They were coming back for water. They bought me water. Get one from yours. Next card. I'll see that in. Gonna pass me for food at so I can go home. My back hurts so bad. You don't make no sense. You wanna say what you looking at so bad, but you gotta be doing it because you at work. Yeah. That little girl was just staring at me. I wanna say, hey.
Hello.
Hey.
How are you?
Good, ready to go home.
Ready?
Yeah.
Come on now.
Now I got both cars at the same time, so I'm not coming back on this floor. Hopefully I don't get no coffee. Now I'm off of work. 302, and y'all, I'm about to go pick my baby up. I'm about to go home and take a nap because I'm sleeping, and then get back up, and I'm gonna go to my little cousin's. Well, I gotta go pick my boyfriend up from work, and I'm gonna go to my little cousin's play at a church Christmas program, whatever you want to call it. My grandma's and I eat the cookies. And he rides with me. He insisted on being outside on his Spider-Man bicycle. Why do you smack it? Pedal. Don't turn it like that. You're going to mess it up. You got to pedal it. You know how to ride a bicycle. You better ride or I'm gonna go back in, huh? Three years old. On a bicycle with training wheel. His tricycle enough. He didn't even need it no more. Alright, he over. That's the tricycle I'm talking about. Y'all that here. He let go to ride his bicycle. But let me just say, I'm not saying that he threw me in riding a bicycle and other 3 years ain't doing that. What I'm saying is this little boy has always been so advanced, and like I thought my baby was still gonna need his tricycle and not a bicycle yet. Even though, of course, it has the turn wheels on it, but I don't know why I thought that. Because as soon as he got this, he knew how to, as soon as he got the train wheel, he knew how to ride. And he don't got the average. Really, that's not a training. Golly. As soon as he got tricycle, he knew how to do it without us helping him. So I don't know why I didn't assume they even know how to do that other one. But yeah, I'm just sitting in the sun because it's cold out here. So I'm sitting in the sun while he plays.
Yeah, yes, I'm still in my work clothes at 5:48. Leave me alone. Because I forgot to pick up the camera and tell y'all that I was finna go to sleep. Because literally right after I showed y'all the bicycles and all that stuff, y'all, I went in the house, in my grandma's house, and went to sleep. I'm tired. And I tried to make Tyson go to sleep with me because he was whining too much about every little thing because he's sleeping. But he fought that sleep, so he stayed up with my grandma. And then I just woke up and I went to what is called Crazy Buffet and got my grandma some egg drop soup. And I gotta go home and change my clothes so we can go to Jellicle thing at the church. So, but I gotta get my boyfriend up from where, and more likely I feel like he's gonna say he don't wanna go no more because he's talking about he got something to do later on. So I'm not even gonna stress it.
No, you calm down, because you gonna make me slap at you. She said, like, for real, y'all better stop playing with me. That's how she said. Like, the lady came over there sweet, but you mad and aggressive for what reason? So then everybody else at the table just laughing, and they just talking. And lady said something in Chinese to that lady. She walked off saying something in Chinese. If only I understood what she said. But anyways, now I'm back at my grandma's house. And I'm gonna tell her this soup my mouth hurts so bad. I slept with some food in my mouth. And now, I slept in that bed. My mouth hurt. But it's her egg drop soup. She got large with some crackers. I should steal her fortune cookie. But I ain't gonna steal it. No, I don't know. And my child come on. Cause you know he hungry. Well, my grandma can feed him, but still. Well, she fed him, but whatever. I'm hungry.
So I'm my grandma granddad in the bathroom. Nobody told I just pee. But anyways, I need my granddad mouthwash.
I ain't feeling nothing. My whole mouth feeling numb. Like, y'all know I'm just telling y'all about the cut. From me sleeping full mouth. I can't
even feel it. That's mommy. You go eat so we can go.
Yeah, look at Kyson on me. Buy him a big shake.
Oh, you see, baby. I his thing. Oh, he moved one
of exactly.
I can't see back there.
But I'll look there.
Well,
you don't want to
put your kid in there. It's
okay. No. We got him meat shake. With some wheat cream.
Say hey in my video. Bro, this is why they are. They can freaking retarded.
Can you cut it off? When you're in the video, you're supposed to act normal. You hear me? Are you listening? Act normal, okay?
Now say hey in my video.
Yo.
Kyson, just tell them hey, Kyson.
No.
I forgot to take my script home last week. Look, I promise I'll have it memorized before it's done. Our story opens in a small field in which shepherds were looking after their flocks. Sorry, they had built a small fire and were huddled around it for warmth.
Shepherds, that's your cue.
Let us chill down.
The shepherds sang to themselves to keep awake. The first Noel, the first Noel, born is the King of Israel, the first. What is the key? Of Israel. Then suddenly, the shepherds were startled by the appearance of an angel. And the angel said,
Oh yeah, well, unto you is born in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. I've been practicing everything.
Then suddenly, there was with the angels a multitude of the heavenly hosts, praising God and saying,
let's go to Bethlehem and see this miracle that God has made.
What does it mean? God do this every year. Why do you bother?
You really want to know? Take it quiet, maybe you'll find out.
No, thank you.
I'm gonna go to the door.
No, not yet.
So right here. I had nothing else better to do.
I don't like plays.
They come to the others if you just pick up a part and help them rehearse. And since you don't have anything to do,
Okay, but just for today.
Terrific. I'll show you where to end.
Mayor Joseph, come on in.
Shake that.
Not now, just sing.
Sing what?
Just listen, you'll learn.
Now behold the Lamb, the precious Lamb of God, born into sin that I may live again, the precious Lamb of God. Now behold the Lamb, the precious Lamb of God. Want to see that I may live again, the precious Lamb of God.
When I always didn't do right, but I'm standing right here in the midst of my tears, claiming you to be the Lamb of God. Now behold the Lamb, the precious Lamb.
The shepherds weren't the only visitors who came to worship our Savior.
It means Jesus came to save us.
From what?
Our sins. You know the bad stuff we do.
A little baby did that?
This no. Wasn't just any little baby.
Can I finish?
What?
Some king from far away who had been studying the sky knows an unusual bright star had appeared on the horizon. They knew from old prophecy.
We back home, finally.
Hey.
And we eating some pizza from Little Caesar. And we finna go to bed. So.
What, mommy?
I just wanted to end the vlog. And yeah. So make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. I hope this video was something. Like, I be trying for y'all. But anyways.
Mama said,
but that
shit down.
You don't see that?
The legs
shit down. Because the legs don't bend. Huh? You gotta find a toy that legs could bend. But, yeah, like I was saying, hope y'all like the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to tell a friend about my channel. So y'all can see this. And, yeah. Anyways, today was a little brief day. Whatever. We went to my little cousin's Christmas play. I went to work. All that stuff. Yeah, so. I'm sleeping. So, good night. Love y'all. Continue to watch. Make sure that bell on. So, y'all can be notified every time I upload. Bye.